I never know how a poet dies. There is no wailing of minarets, no sighing of temple bells. There is no hope to overcome, only a trembling of the air in the place where his face had been. Only the impossibly narrow mouth of a heart's pass into which even a single stalk of a dream cannot go. I never know why a poet dies. What kind of world was this? How should life cover all over, leaning into the new darkness? The doors have receded in their sockets, on top of a red double-decker bus, pitching along the streets. The wind keeps turning the heart's pages, while the murmur of the city of his faith bends at the knees under it at the nearness of his death. Satyaki Kayamu from Andhra Vidyalaya.